Hey boy, make a whistle like a missile, bomb bomb. Every time I show up, blow up. Make a whistle like a missile, bomb bomb. Every time I show up, blow up. No no more, I don't know what. 날 잊었어, 갑서 끊는 빛이 아직 나래. 이렇게 소리기에 해 boom boom. 24, 365 어찌 나와 계속 하고파. 낮에도 이 밤에도 이렇게 날 원해. 모든 날짜들이 나의 매체가 대부분이 날 가질 수 있다 착해줘 대만 넌 그러지 않은 맘 원은 나.
Hello guys, I'm Kitty. Today I want to show you a pair of Air Jordan 3. Okay, let me show you the shoe firstly. As you can see, the whole colorway of this pair is white color and mixed with a little gray and black colorway. And let's check the toe box first. Okay, you can get a white color right here in the toe box, and there's no mesh panels. And look at the mud guard. You can get, I don't know what's the pattern of this part. This pattern is the gray and black mixed with black color. Yeah. Maybe it's the stone pattern or the elephant pattern. Okay, look at the thumb. First, you can get a white flat lace. Match with the rest of the shoe. And next, you can get the red eyelets here and here, right? Yeah. And you can get a mesh panel material here. Yeah, you can see. And at the top of tongue, you can get a Jumpman in the red colorway. Yeah, it's very outstanding of the tongue because of the red color. Okay, look at this part. Okay, look inside of the tongue. You can get a number 147, and you can get a label here, the size US 12. Okay, look at this part. Yeah, you can also get the number in the white and black colorway, 147. Okay, let's check the shoe from this side. You can get a mesh panel material around the ankle in this part, and you can get a gray pattern here. Yeah, and the rest of the shoe is made with the white colorway leather, and it's designed two parts. Yeah, okay, look the other side. Yeah. Okay, look at the heel. The heel is made with the white, black, and gray colorway, and it looks very simple and special design. Yeah, and you can get the Nike Air in black color printed on the white color block. Yeah, and you can get a gray pattern in this part. And the next, you can get a totally black colorway block, and next you can get a white midsole and a translucent blue outsole here. Yeah, you can see there are 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. And okay, look at this part. Wow, you can see a ton. I think it means a ton means 3 p.m. and 51 minutes. I don't know, am I right? And you can see the mesh panel's material goes around the ankle. Okay, let's check in the midsole. The midsole looks very simple. The main colorway is white and mixed with a little black. And you can get an end unit here. Okay, let's check the outsole. You can get a translucent and you can get a red part in the middle of the outsole and a Nike Air logo here. You can get two designed patterns of the insole. The left one is a little complicated. It looks like the outsole, and the right one is very simple and works with the Nike Air logo here. Finally, let me show you the inside of the shoe. You can get a padding here. Yeah, it goes well around the ankle to protect your ankle. Yeah, it's very soft. You can try it. This video is over. Goodbye, guys.